Greetings, everyone. Welcome to the Everything in Endpoint Management presentation. Today, we'll be covering the Novell ZENworks suite. My name is Oscar Sanchez. I'm a sales engineer here at Novell North America. So let's get started. The Everything in Endpoint Management covers a lot. Endpoint management, IT challenges today and tomorrow. IT as an organization generally is charged to support the business by assuring IT governance, risk management, compliance, and cost efficiency. IT plays an integral role in the business by helping companies improve business processes, achieve cost efficiencies, drive revenue growth, and maintain a competitive advantage in the marketplace. So the challenges that IT organizations have to deal with has not decreased at all, and I'm sure we all agree with that. IT organizations today have to put their arms around a very large and rapidly device proliferation. Employees bring in their own devices to work, the BYOD. The blending of personal and business use of technology devices and applications, which is known as IT consumerization. New apps, old legacy apps, cell services, virtualization, file access using all those devices, printing, and many more challenges or requirements. As you can see, complexity is increasing and work increases without additional resources. The workspace has changed. Users today want to get the job done by using any service from any device, from any location, at any time. Employees have good technology at home and they expect to be able to use it at work as well too. This blending of personal and business technology is having a significant impact on corporate IT departments, which traditionally used to deal with controlling the technology that employees use to do their jobs. Consequently, IT departments are faced with deciding how to protect their networks and manage technology that they perhaps did not procure or provision. So ignoring the needs of this new workforce is probably not what the business has charged IT as an objective. Doing business as usual and not embracing the new workspace requirements will result in losing efficiency, productivity, compliance, security, and money. But Novell is here to help IT take the next step. The step is to facilitate user needs and increase productivity. That step requires a new efficient workspace. So let's talk about how Novell can help IT transition from a device-centric to a user-centric workspace. A device is just something that helps a user get a job done. So why not focus on the users? This is a huge time saver when every user has multiple devices or moves around. Imagine configuring policies that define what users in specific groups get in terms of access, applications, and resources. Imagine just creating a new user identity or just associate this policy to automate all the required provisioning. When the user's role changes, the rights, access, and application provisioning automatically changes based on the new need. For a user who's promoted, for instance, the user-based management automatically sets the new environment the user needs based on his or her new role. And for a user leaving the company, the user-based management automatically deprovisions access to all resources and applications that once used. So when it comes to security, IT always has to balance between protection and productivity. Users need low security settings to work in protected environments, like inside a corporate firewall. But when they take their devices out beyond that firewall, they need a higher setting, higher security setting. In most cases, however, security settings are made to be applied to devices. Users won't constantly change those settings as they move from between one environment and the other. And IT cannot follow them in order to do this for them, right? With a user-based management, nobody has to worry about those settings. IT defines security policies based on the safety levels of given environments, and those settings apply dynamically as users move between one environment and the other. Change management with user-based management is simply a matter of opening a user account and setting that change. IT doesn't have to touch endpoint devices to make the change happen. They go through the user account and the change cascades to every device that the user uses. IT needs to empower the user, but retain those basic IT objectives we have already highlighted, while keeping the balance and continued provisioning, maintaining, tracking, protecting large number of devices. It is all about empowering those users, managing those endpoints. It is all about creating that new workspace. So let's discuss how IT can enable this workspace. So how about by integrating, automating, and providing self-services to enable the workspace and free up the IT organization? Integrate by providing a seamless consolidation and integration of all systems which provide a 360-degree view of the workspace. Automate by providing your users with any service from any device through automated process. Self-server by empowering the user to select any services from IT using any device, from wherever, at any time. Increase user satisfaction and productivity by meeting user needs throughout, providing self-service by saying yes and allow and provision all those new and exciting new devices, new personal devices, and corporate devices as well. Free IT resources optimizes speed and agility by supporting automation of common processes and tasks, by integrating the needed technologies and tools to manage those user devices, by slashing the time required to test and deploy applications using virtualization. Provide the business with the benefits of being in compliance and secure by knowing what you have and maintain those users' devices secure. By providing a management paradigm that focuses not just on the devices but on the users that uses those devices. By reducing the overhead of a standard task and automating as much as possible when it comes to managing the devices. And by reducing the cost of managing endpoint devices, this is a constant cost drain on your business. There's never enough of it to do everything that needs doing, much less to do any of it as well as you need to do it. So enable the new challenge in workspace by creating an efficient service-oriented IT organization that promotes productivity, satisfied, and happy users. Now let's talk about putting it all together with a unifying endpoint management. When it comes to endpoints, two of the biggest pain points will always be the same, and that is not having enough time or money to do what really needs to be done. If there are endpoints, and there always is, then there's also data, and data is always at risk of being stolen or breached, and there's always the struggling to keep the workforce productive. That's the reason IT exists to begin with, right? To provide the networking services that users need to get their work done, when and where and how they need to do it. The bottom line is that endpoint management can be tasking and painful. So with so many options for protecting all the parts of your IT operations, it is easy to get lost in the weeds. But Novell is ready to help you take charge of this unavoidable complexity. Some of today's major overall endpoint pains are high cost of high-touch endpoint management, the waste of everybody's time, security risk of data on endpoints, workforce cannot be productive when they don't get what they need when they need it. You want to streamline IT processes. You like to streamline IT cost, boost user productivity, and protect your data on the endpoints that could go anywhere beyond those boundaries of the firewall. How well can you do this depends entirely on how efficient, effective, and productive your IT staff can be. Novell Endpoint Management optimizes IT productivity in ways that translate directly to the bottom line, easing both the hard and soft cost concerning and surrounding operational expenditure, OPEX, and also capital expenditures, CAPEX. The more you use it, the more it streamlines your IT operations. And the more it streamlines IT, the more IT empowers your business success. The Novell Endpoint Management portfolio is large and comprehensive, filled with amazing capabilities, any of which you would embrace enthusiastically if you knew what they do or what they can do. But many of you didn't know that we did this or we can do that or whatever it means to you in terms of value. When it comes to endpoints, our solution has a product to meet every need, from management that keeps endpoints running to security that protects them no matter where they go, and to help desk that troubleshoots the many problems that users and devices run into. Some of the challenges of managing a diverse, highly decentralized desktop and laptop environment efficiently can include migration projects, continuous hardware refreshes and software rollouts. Users are demanding access to software and services 24/7 from a diverse number of devices. The need to make decisions based on current and accurate asset and license data. The mandate for management to minimize end user downtime with a reduced IT budget. So let's talk about solving some of these challenges. When it comes to endpoint management, the biggest time sink IT faces is configuring and managing those endpoints, correct? So it is like housework. It may not seem like much per task, but repeating those tasks over and over every day eats a lot of time. It has to happen. Machines that are not configured just don't do much. They might come up when you turn them on, but quite frankly, you know, they might not do much if they're not properly provisioned, right? You have to image each machine. Re-image machines that are changing hands or have a slowdown. Provision apps and resources, and set whatever settings each user needs to do their job, right? His or her job. Patch it. And fix whatever's wrong with any of those aspects of configuration when users call when there is a problem. It was a big job back then when users used to use computers that were anchor inside a firewall, and whatever software they used was exactly what you told them to use. Well, now they are making their own decisions about what endpoints and applications they want to use, but they still expect you, IT, to get it from them, to support them, to troubleshoot them from them. Really, quite frankly, you really have better things to do, but you don't have to do it yourself to make it all happen. To solve this problem, ZENworks Configuration Management performed the following fundamental task. Configuration standardization. Make users always have access to the resources they need regardless of where they work or what devices they use. Boost the productivity of your IT staff by at least 45%. Software distribution. Simplify and automate the packaging, deployment, and management of all your applications throughout their entire lifecycle. Application management. Unique policy-based approach automates software setup, updates, healing, and migration for desktop applications. Remote management. This is a unified web-based console capability that works beyond the firewall, so you can manage endpoint devices no matter where they are without touching the devices or even leaving your chair. Change configurations through the user identities, even troubleshoot them remotely or wherever you are. Imaging and preview services. Easy image creation that makes taking an image as simple as clicking a single button in the ZENworks Configuration Management Control Center. So in recap, ZENworks Configuration Management streamlines and automates endpoint management. It frees skilled IT administrators to perform more strategic activities, and it sees lower overall desktop management cost. Oh yes. All those new rapidly growing number of devices called mobile or mobile. Guess what? There are devices as well too, and we will need to manage those somehow. This brings a new set of challenges for IT. BYOD, pressure from organizations, and user satisfaction, maintain corporate security on mobile devices, management of mobile devices and mobile apps, access management on corporate email, network, apps, and data. Keep up with all the new platforms, iOS, the Androids, etc. The high mobile support costs and international roaming bills. Interaction and troubleshooting with IT regardless of their mobile devices. Nothing has fed the ground shell of IT consumerization as much as the new world of mobile devices. So many options, and each one seems to have something that captures the hearts and imagination of those users. The first indication of this new trend came when users started to say, I want this instead of that. But they also still expected IT to be somehow involved with it. They made their demands to IT, but IT was still the provider. And soon, get it and fix it for devices became a demand for all IT departments, impacting capabilities, budgets, and in some cases, even their charter. To solve these problems, ZENworks Mobile Device Management performs the following fundamental tasks: asset management, license tracking, automated compliance reports, automated application provisioning, automatic file sharing, simple agent install, cloud solution aware, user-based provisioning, forced BPM encryption with remote wipe, and remote wipe of corporate data only when needed. So, to recap the ZENworks mobile management, it allows IT to deliver support to any new mobile device, and it gives IT, finance, and the end user a view of the phone users to effectively manage cost. So how about endpoint security management challenges? Your IT organization needs and is challenged today to keep your users productive no matter where the users are or what devices they're using. Prevent stored devices, portable media from being used to do harm. Protect sensitive data in highly regulated industries. And also remember that hackers do work while the users do as well too. And also the need to balance between protection and productivity. 70% of your organization's data is stored on endpoint devices. This opens up an unprecedented security risk. Data was once stored on servers that never left the building. Now users take your data beyond your doors on a constant basis, on laptops, on thumb drives, or any other portable device or hard drives. How much of your data goes beyond your reach and IT's control every day, do you know? To solve these problems, ZENworks Endpoint Security Management performs and offers some of these following capabilities: device, port, USB control. Protect against theft by controlling the use of removable storage devices like USB drives, MP3 players, zip drives, and more. Port control blocks Bluetooth, infrared, 1394, FireWire, and serial and parallel ports connections, preventing unintended or rogue access through any of these connections points. In addition, each hardware type can be enabled or disabled either globally or by location. File folder encryption. This is a policy-based safe harbor encryption that encrypts all the data stored in a administrator's or user-defined safe harbor location on the folders on the hard drives. Firewall protections. Get driver-level firewall protection powerful enough to protect government computers from hackers and malware. ZENworks firewall is superior to typical personal firewall technologies, which operate only at the application layer as a firewall hook driver. The ZENworks security client includes a powerful network driver interface specification and this driver for each network interface card that the device has, providing protection against malicious traffic from the moment the traffic enters that PC or that endpoint. Then we have wireless security. Centrally control when, how, and where users are allowed to connect. Location-aware policies assess the threat level in every situation, raising and lowering the strength of security settings depending on the wireless threat levels. Application control. Keep everyone compliant with corporate application policies by securing endpoints with a tool that lets you control the applications people can and cannot use. Make sure only approved applications run on the corporate IT assets by creating a white or black list or enforcing certain applications to run prior to, for example, network connectivity or wireless connectivity somewhere. To recap, with ZENworks Endpoint Security, you can control the use of media and USB and other storage devices. You can enforce the established security policies that are, those policies are fully applied to those endpoints. And with ZENworks Endpoint Management, you can now meet compliance regulations for securing sensitive data. You can keep users productive, secured, and mobile. How about application management challenges? So many apps, too little time to test, package, and deploy. Problems with the apps during and after the installations, dealing with app conflicts and system failures and slowdowns, need to respond to the BYOD trend to deliver applications, provide an overall self-service strategy in order to keep my users productive. So here are a few more challenges and complaints about application management. Application installs and upgrades require massive change control processes that are so time-consuming. 10 to 25% of applications are installed via packaging. Desktop virtualization often creates another environment that IT needs to manage, patch, and update, adding even more time and expense. Up to 90% of apps end up sitting on the shelf and use. Most have to be installed manually. IT just can't deploy apps quickly or easily enough to keep up with the demand. To solve some of these problems, ZENworks application virtualization performs the following fundamental task. Web-based templates. ZENworks gives you the access to an online repository of always updated application template wizards to quickly build, configure, and customize popular virtual applications in a simple step-by-step process. Application harvesting. Administrators can quickly scan a machine for all installed applications and match this list to the online repository. The administrator can then very quickly virtualize all matched applications in a single automated step. Standalone apps. This is the encapsulation of all the application files, settings, runtimes, and other components required into a single compact executable that runs anywhere independent of the device's operating system. License control. Do this by time-bombing applications, configure them to run for a certain number of days or expire on a specific date. You can distribute apps to users without the fear of your expensive licenses either disappearing or being used by more users than you have rights for. Unmatched deployability. Virtualized apps can be delivered in a variety of ways. Configure an app to launch directly from a USB drive and automatically register itself with the host system. Download the app through a corporate file share or app store. Use the standard network protocols to stream the app, running it 5 to 20 times faster with predictive streaming that anticipates the user behavior and delivers the needed functionality first, letting the user be productive right away. Containerization. This is by means of creating desktop containers that creates a secure encrypted sandbox on the server and desktop that stores all the application data and information. So with ZENworks application virtualization, you can give your users the apps they need when and where they need them. It ensures that users can consume secure apps on demand, provide self-service app provisioning, and can eliminate application conflicts and complex installations. How about compliance management challenges? Here's some of the most complaints that I hear from customers as I visit them when it comes to asset management. They're often mentioned there's always a risk and cost due to non-compliant assets. I was complaining about how hard it is to identify and track assets through their life cycle, how hard it is to plan and control and analyze the costs, and also to reconcile assets and get reports out of that data, and how hard it is to manage vendors, suppliers, and contracts. And finally, identifying unauthorized or undeployed software. Knowing that you have licenses, the right licenses, for everything you buy company-wide diffuses the threat of vendor audits. You may get lucky this year and not get audited. Maybe just accept the vendor's true-up and make the nightmare go away. But know that hiding your head in the sand is not an option. This is not going to work. You need information you can use, and you need it now. But you have a lot of assets to track, and the details always reveal surprises, sometimes even nasty ones. To solve this problem, ZENworks Asset Management performs and gives you the following capabilities and fundamental tasks. Asset Inventory Software Discovery. Tune up and prepare all your inventory data for efficient license compliance, reconciliation, and reporting. ZENworks can roll out point releases and service packs. Automatically includes titles with no license implications and software components installed as part of the suite. It identifies the standalone suite components installed outside the suite and distinguish between full runtime and evaluation software as well too. License tracking and compliance. License tracking and compliance is a feature that makes it easy to import, normalize, and reconcile licensing data from a wide range of different resources. It reconciles purchase and discovery products, import purchase records as well from any source and organize them in a way that in groups for discovery and reporting purposes. Reconciliation. An advanced set of reconciliation capabilities allows you to match products discovered in your network with purchase licenses, show how they relate to each other, and place them in the context of your overall licensing program. Software usage. Up-to-date inventory and licensing data offers deep visibility into desktop and server-side application usage trends. Contract management. Integrate key contract information directly into ZENworks Asset Management Database and manage the details of a wide range of IT contracts, including maintenance agreements, leases, warranties, and SLAs. Bottom line, ZENworks Asset Management provides a versatile collection of recognition, operation, and reporting features that work together to give you a clear picture of your environment. It can report on asset state from requisition throughout the retirement, minimizes risk and exposure due to non-compliance, and accurately reports on all licensed software titles in the enterprise. Data encryption challenges? Sure they are. How about dealing with endpoint devices data breaches? Managing encrypted devices is often expensive and challenging. Addressing compliant breaches when devices are lost or stolen. Keeping those endpoints secure and users productive. According to a 2011 report, large organizations lost an average of 265 laptops each in the last year, either through theft or accidental loss. Of this, only 12 on average were recovered. Wow. The 275 large European-based firms included in their report incurred a combined $1.8 billion expense for the losses, which were primarily concerned with the cleanup of the breach, not simply replacing the laptop or the hardware. Full-text encryption is a solution of choice for regulators and customers' advocates because it is so effective at locking up the laptop or other mobile devices, right? So affected, however, that IT effectively loses the ability to manage the laptop with their configuration management solution. If a remote FSD device is locked and cannot be manually unlocked by a user, IT cannot access that device to fix it or manage it, which means that the device needs to be sent to the IT group or IT must travel to it in order to be able to fix it. This is one of the most expensive aspects of a conventional full-disk encryption solution. Yet another headache, many newer hard disks come with the hardware-enabled encryption. Seagate leases space, for example, which improves performance, but other enterprise FDE solutions are software-enabled FDE and cannot manage this hardware-based encryption solutions properly. To solve this problem, ZENworks Full Disk Encryption performs the following fundamental task. Manage access. ZENworks lets you decide where to deploy encryption across your entire fleet, partition an entire hard drive, or just a specific partition on a hard drive. Decide which encryption algorithm is best and then, you know, let ZENworks do the rest. Turn encryption on and off. Turn encryption on and off with a simple policy. Rolling out FDE to a single device or a thousand is just a few buttons away. It is simple and it's all done from a ZENworks control center. Troubleshoot passwords. So don't let forgotten passwords stop a user productivity or the ability or your ability to continue to manage those devices. With ZENworks centralized key management, you can provide users with temporary passwords after you have validated their identity so they can immediately go back to work and you don't have to be physically present in order to fix the problem. Manage hardware and software encryption. ZENworks can deploy software encryption to devices that don't have it, while it also manages devices that come with the hardware encryption already. All this, once again, simple console, single console, and also using a simple adaptive aging as well too. Generate reports demonstrating encryption. Prove that encryption policies were sent and that devices were successfully encrypted with ZENworks reporting. To recap, ZENworks Full Disk Encryption can protect sensitive data stored on devices, can encrypt the data and provide inventory and reporting for each device, and can address compliant breaches when the devices are lost or stolen. And what about patch management challenges? Some of the most spoken patch management challenges are, hey, I need to protect those systems consistently and proactively against viruses and malware. There is a huge time expense and effort associated with patching for protection and compliance. Sometimes this is a team effort. There is always a financial cost in patching my devices. I am having a hard time proving reporting that our endpoints are protected. I need to keep the workforce productive and happy with less intrusions and downtime. When a patch erodes, it leaves a giant gap in security hole in your system. You are surrounded by viruses and hackers that are just waiting to exploit that kind of vulnerability. Patching to meet a continuous standard is so important that compliance regulators will check for it during audits to make sure that you are not leaving sensitive data open to exploits. And yet, for all the threats surrounding you, the most overwhelming thing about patching is the sheer number that you have to keep up with. You can't keep up with all that. Threats happen, but patches happen even more. Keeping up with the number of patches you have to apply is physically impossible. If you are patching by hand, there are so many patches that you can keep up with. You have to choose it strategically. This is a lot of effort. If you're using an automated patch management, you should know that most solutions are just delivery systems. They just don't scan your systems 24/7 to proactively identify or remediate patch problems. Either way, getting hit isn't a matter of if, but when. To solve these problems, ZENworks Patch Management performs the following fundamental solutions. Monitor and report. It includes a powerful security reporting engine and dynamic dashboard-style reports that give you a complete high-level view of patch compliance across your organization and the ability to quickly drill down to see detailed patch data for individual endpoints. Collect, analyze, and pretest. The world's largest dynamic repository provides more than 10,000 pretested patches for 40-plus major recurring and legacy operating systems and applications. This eliminates the time and manual effort required to collect, analyze, and pretest the overwhelming number of patches available for different endpoints today. Automate deployment. Fast automatic patch deployment based on predefined policies, with a wizard-based interface that simplifies the process of getting the right patches to the right endpoints quickly and efficiently. It supports phased rollouts to ensure smooth, error-free patch deployments to a large number of systems and rapid verification of patches deployments, which catches deployment issues before they can become a security problem. Policy-based compliance. Create mandatory baselines for patch compliance based on predefined policies. ZENworks continuously monitor endpoint systems to make sure you're patched to a standard. It can even automatically remediate systems that don't meet those minimum standards to help you prove your compliance and management efforts. ZENworks documents progress toward internal and external audits and patch compliance requirements. So, in summary, ZENworks patch management can prove compliance and that devices are secure, can quickly deploy patches and avoid threats posed by malware, and it can automate the entire patch management process by continually scanning and remediating potential threats. Okay, so let's talk about service management challenges. Service management refers to the implementation and management of quality information technology services. IT service management is performed by the organizations throughout people, processes, and information technology. And all are faced with challenges like this: maintaining quality of service, volume of new services needed, cost of providing services, lowering costs and increasing service levels, and finally, they're also faced by the fact that they have to enable user autonomy and as well as freedom. Today's computer users want immediate access to the service desk from whatever they are when the problem occurs. And they want the service desk representatives to respond in a likely manner with the answers they need to solve their problems. When a user request is delayed an answer or the answers they do receive are vague or incorrect, the user is reluctant to contact the service desk the next time they need help. And the resources they find on their way by themselves can often be questionable at best. Some users have the technical skills to resolve a hardware or software issue on their own, but most of them don't. Unfortunately, lack of expertise alone won't stop them from trying, if they feel they are not getting what they need from the service desk, right? And if you haven't given them the resources they need to answer the questions, they may find answers from less than reliable sources. Bottom line is that your customers need to be confident that they can access the service desk anytime they have a problem and get the support they need. To solve these problems, Novell Service Desk performs the following fundamental task. Service Desk deploys quickly and inexpensively. With Novell Service Desk, there are no more of those 6 to 12 months long implementations and expensive long-term consulting engagements on contracts. The product supports all major operating systems, databases, and application servers, as well as compliance with existing standards such as XML, web services, Java Mail, and CSS. And it is designed to be easily integrated into your existing enterprise and customized using simple configuration options and a style changes. Integrate into your existing enterprise. The Novell Service Desk comes pre-integrated with all major asset management tools, supports all LDAP and Active Directory servers for authentication, and it is designed specifically to work seamlessly with your existing Novell tools. Novell eDirectory authentication server for centralized user management, Novell Secure Login for single sign-on, and Novell ZENworks configuration management for asset management. Improve automated incident and change management. Novell Services provides a combination of manual analysis and automatic problem identification tools to let you identify the root causes of a problem rapidly. Define incident workflows using a combination of states and transitions, and use configurable business rules to automatically dispatch incidents and generate notifications to ensure the fastest path to resolution. In addition, a centralized configuration management database, CMDB, lets you manage and control CMDB changes in accordance with your documented change management control procedures. Empowering users to solve their problems. Novell Services provides powerful tools for helping users help themselves. The integrated knowledge base allows technicians to easily create content that can be quickly approved and made available as frequently asked questions and knowledge base articles, based on the user's roles and status, making answers to routine questions readily available to users and more complex information available to technicians. This speeds up resolution times, reduces frustration, and empowers customers. How about ITIL? Embrace it! Embrace ITIL. Novell Services provides fine-grained control over key businesses' logic parameters for core ITIL services support and deliver processes, including configuration management, request fulfillment, incident and problem management, change management, service level management, financial management, release and deployment management, and knowledge management as well too, all without hiring expensive consultants. Bottom line, the Novell Service Desk standardizes, automates, and streamlines user requests. It is able to deliver the fastest possible service to end users, and it meets or exceeds service level expectations. With the Novell Service Desk, you can continually improve your service desk management environment by streaming and automating a complete range of service desk functions, while at the same time empowering those users to find the answers they need quickly and efficiently. So now let's talk about the Novell ZENworks differentiation. Starting with user-centric, ZENworks doesn't just manage devices, it manages the people who use those devices. All IT have to do to change the configuration of any user's device is to open the user account and make that change. From there, the change cascades to every device that the user works on. ZENworks knows who your people are and whether and what they need. Much of your work is automated by user group policies and automatically applied to all the devices. ZENworks is even location aware, so it can apply different policies for different locations, keep your service requests down and productivity very high. Now let's talk about platform agnostic. So we don't care if you're using Windows or Linux or Mac. We don't care if you're using iOS or Android or Windows phones for that matter. ZENworks will support them all. Deploy on your choice of server infrastructure, including Windows, SUSE, Red Hat. Leverage either NetIQ, eDirectory, or Microsoft Active Directory. The database flexibility includes Microsoft SQL, Oracle, or Sybase. Let's talk about the integrated and unified piece of the architecture. Most ZENworks products are fully integrated. You manage them all through a single centralized console, which means if you know how to manage one ZENworks product, you really know how to manage them all. In addition to the single console, the ZENworks framework leverages a single feature adaptive agent. The integrated and unified framework also offers amazing change control capabilities, one efficient approach to building, testing, and deploying policies across your organization by using sandboxings. How about faster and uncomplicated application delivery? One solution to build, deploy, and maintain your virtual applications all together into that same infrastructure, same framework. And finally, the integration with service desk to rapidly track and resolve service tickets. So I know we talked about a lot about the features and components of the ZENworks suite and the unified endpoint solution management. So for more details, what I'd like you to do is to go visit the Novell ZENworks suite product page, where you can find the resource library section that has a lot of videos that you can actually view on your own pace and find out more about all these fantastic features that the ZENworks suite has to offer. So we started this conversation today by talking about some major challenges IT organizations face today when it comes to managing endpoints. Then we describe how Novell can address those issues by leveraging the feature set of the Novell ZENworks suite. Now, I'm going to leave you with a quick representation of what we covered and how Novell ZENworks can help IT organizations to enable that new desired workspace. Thank you very much. My name is Oscar Sanchez. I'm a Novell sales engineer at Novell North America. Thanks for your time. Have a great time. Thank you.